Croning storehouse.
Yeah.
Boop.
Someone might step in that, never. But this. Someone might step in that.
Or this. Honestly, don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Hell yeah!
Ran around here and I stopped hearing stuff. One, two, three. If I saw correctly. Oh, I was tempted to put a trap there. And he killed himself on that. What a bitch. Got grabbed out of a locker. Because he hid in it very obviously. And he freaking DCs. Effectively DCs. Kills himself on hook so he can get out of the game. What a bitch. Saw a crow fly off back here. Yep. Get the storehouse, you piece of shit. I guess I'll chase this person. I was just gonna give up this side of the map. Oh, whatever. Oh, there's two people over here. Yeah, I'm glad I came this way. Ugh. Traps. Honestly, someone was probably watching me do that, but I saw you. I can get a hit here. Quick and quiet and calm spirit. Oh, you're running to storehouse, you little shit.
if you want me to fucking tunnel you, you're doing it. That was... that hard, you should have gotten. She would have slid over with quick and quiet. Storehouse every frickin' time I chase you. He's over there, I think. Nope. Let's go kick some gins. Not even touched. Alright, we'll check that gin though. They have to walk past me to get to her, so. That scratches? Run to storehouse. You asshole. Just making sure. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you right here and right now. Because you ran to storehouse every single time I chased you. I couldn't hit that, but she's throwing it every single time I've been there, so I just lunge to get there so she'll throw it and waste it. Because there's not going to be any pallets for anyone else for doing all this. Step in that. Thank you. Who's back there? Here somewhere. There you are. Personal shit. Can't afford to be greedy, bud. You don't have that hard.
Ooh!
Left toward nothingness.
Ah! I'm sorry, bud, but I saw your scratches in the distance. Don't mean to tunnel. Hit her, but I want her to step in a trap because I want deviousness. Ass. I could step in that trap with her wiggling. I can't get her anywhere. The door, you idiot. I'm not farming with you, I just can't take you anywhere. Go find the door. I farm deviousness. If you touch a gin, I will kill you. Go! Leave! You're trying my patience. Gonna let you live, but I couldn't get you to a hook, and then you took that as a sign of whatever, and honestly, I just didn't want to deal with your bullshit of going, "You were gonna give me hatch." This dude, though, a pretty nice guy. He's a pretty not nice guy. He's a bitch. He left because his ass got pulled out of a locker.